Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Tammy Bilotta, and I am the teacher of these fine young gentlemen all here in the front row. I'm the piano teacher here at Discovery, and this is just half of our sixth graders. So we literally just finished the sixth grade girls concert. We just had 26 solos played by all of the sixth grade ladies, and now it's the sixth grade boys' turn. So it's too many students to do one concert. It would be about 50 solos that all of you parents would be listening to, and I know that's a lot. So we break it up into two concerts, the girl concert and the boy concert. The girls did phenomenal, by the way, and I know you guys are gonna do equally as well. They're very well prepared, and I'm excited for them to get to show you tonight what they've been working on. So if you were here for our December concert, you might remember that they all played duets. So they had a partner that they were sitting at the piano with, and that's scary, but it's not quite as scary as tonight because they're all playing solos tonight. So it's all by themselves, and it is scary to do that. But again, they're very well prepared, and I think a lot of them are just really ready to kind of like show off in front of you. So they all have picked their own song that they're playing tonight. Sometimes it's just because they kind of just, you know, found it in class and they liked it. Sometimes there's a personal reason why they really wanted that song. But they selected their song. There's also a slide that will be shown as they play. It will tell their name and their song title and a little bit of information about their song. And they all created their slide that will be shown when they play too. So without further ado, we're going to get started with our sixth grade boys.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, that was good, wasn't it? Can we give them all another round of applause? Guys did awesome. I'm very proud of you. Parents, again, I know you realize this, but if you're not one of the parents of the boys, I just wanted to mention that, you know, this is a class they take here at school. We offer piano as a music elective, which is very unusual for a school to have a piano class. But they take it every single day. They're in a full class of students. It's not a one-on-one kind of thing, so it's a weird way to learn how to play the piano, if I can say that, like a class of like 25 to 30 kids and one teacher, but they get to have it every day, so they learn a lot over a course of a school year, and I hope that was really obvious to you. When they start piano as a sixth grader, they have to be a beginner, so they've had no experience ever playing the piano before or very, very limited experience. So we really start at the very, very beginning when they come in as sixth graders. So I love tonight getting to show you like what they've accomplished in one school year. And it's really a tremendous amount of growth that they have done in just one school year. If you don't play piano, I just really want you to know that like what they just played for you is really impressive that they have gotten that far in just a school year of time. They're doing a lot of very complex things for the amount of time that they've been playing. So thank you, boys, for working so hard on your songs. And they picked great music, too, don't you think? It was really fun songs. So good job with that, too. I just want to mention a couple of things, and then we'll dismiss. There is a donation box. We always have these. I don't have our concerts where you have to buy tickets to come in. If you notice a donation box and you like wonder what it's for, if you drop a dollar or two or whatever in there, that money directly goes to our piano classes, and sometimes there's just things that we need or opportunities for kind of some fun things that we can do that aren't really covered in our normal budget, like the Christmas holiday concert when we had a baby grand piano here, like we rent that so that they get that experience. So it's those kinds of things that we use the donations for. So if you wonder, that's what that is. I think the Kona ice truck is supposed to be in the parking lot. Was it there when you came in? So it's not free, you do have to buy it, but I think, parents, that they deserve a reward for their hard work and their great performances tonight, so hopefully you can get them a treat before you go home. I just want to thank Mr. Friel. He's in the back, and he has such a great help with sound and lighting to make everything just sound so good and the lighting to look special, so I appreciate him being here. Mr. Kaufman is here. We have wonderful administrators who really support our students in all aspects of the building, but we really appreciate their music support too. So we actually have two more concerts tonight. Our eighth graders are coming in. Our eighth grade girls are coming in next, and then we have an eighth grade guy concert after that. So I'm halfway done with my evening here. But we kind of have quick turnarounds with our programs. So just to kind of help, I'm going to ask when we exit here in a minute if you guys would just exit like through this door, and then families that are waiting to come in for the next one can come in down there, and it just kind of helps our traffic flow a little bit. So thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for allowing me to work with your sons, and wish you all a good evening. Thank you.